sucks to me. Cause I would love you. I'd watch the whole world, but I see you dance. Running through cocktails and jumping through bob sales. I thought we would die, grow no holding hands. It sucks to me. Cause I would love you. I'd watch the whole world, but I see you dance. Jump over the bob.
Hello, this is Jonathan French Guitar. And today's tutorial is Sucks to Be You by SAINt JHN. And before we get started, go ahead and give me a like, a subscribe, a share. Let me know in the comments what other content that you'd like to see on this channel. Also, feel free to check out my Patreon, where I will be posting exclusive tutorials. Also, you're going to get early content there. You get it earlier than YouTube. And also, it really just helps me to be able to make more videos like this more often, which is something that I love to do, and I hope that you're enjoying this channel. And if you're watching this video, you know, most of all, just remember to subscribe. Okay, so let's get right into this lesson. So the chords that you are going to need for SAINt JHN Sucks to Be You are B minor 7, and F sharp minor 7, A major, E major, D major 7, and C sharp minor 7. So first, how we're going to make our B minor 7 chord is we're going to take our first finger and we're going to bar from the fifth string to the first string on the second fret. Our second finger is going to the second string on the third fret. Our third finger is going to the fourth string on the fourth fret. We are not going to play the sixth string, but we're going to play from the fifth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next, we have F sharp minor 7. So for this chord, you're going to take your second finger. You're going to put it on the sixth string on the seventh fret. Sorry. You're going to take your second finger and put that on the sixth string on the second fret. Okay? So second finger, sixth string, second fret. And then your third finger is going to bar the fourth string, the third string, and the second string, also on the second fret. Okay, so if you're wondering about the fifth string, the skin from your second finger should help to mute that string, and you're not going to play the first string. So we're going to strum from the sixth string to the second string. If it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. So here we have A major bar chord. So how we're going to make this chord is we're going to take our first finger, we're going to bar from the sixth string to the first string on the fifth fret, and then we're going to take our third finger, we're going to put that on the fifth string on the seventh fret. Our pinky, the fourth finger, that's going to go to the fourth string on the seventh fret. And our middle finger, our second finger, is going to the third string on the second fret. We're going to strum from the sixth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next, we have the E major chord. So how we're going to play this chord is we're going to take our first finger, and we're going to bar from the fifth string to the first string on the seventh fret. We're not going to play the sixth string. We're going to take our third finger and we're going to bar from the fourth string, the third string, and the second string on the ninth fret. So that's fourth string, third string, and second string on the ninth fret. We're going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. And if it sounds like that, then you're playing it correctly. After E, we have our D major 7. So how we're going to play this is we're going to take our first finger, we're going to bar from the 5th string to the 1st string on the 5th fret. Then we're going to take our 3rd finger, we're going to put that on the 4th string on the 7th fret. And then our 2nd finger is going to the 3rd string on the 6th fret. And then our 4th finger is going to the 2nd string on the 7th fret. We're going to strum from the 5th string to the 1st string. Do not play the 6th string. So we're just going to strum from the 5th string to the 1st string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next, we have our C sharp minor 7 chord. So how we play this chord is we're going to bar from the 5th string to the 1st string on the 4th fret. Your 2nd finger is going to the 2nd string on the 5th fret. And your 3rd finger is going to the 4th string, the 4th string on the 6th fret. You're going to strum from the 5th string to the 1st string. Do not play the 6th string. And if it sounds like that, then you are playing it correctly. So now we're going to work on the strum pattern for the song, the strum patterns, rather. So how the song starts off is like... Okay, so like that's kind of the main chord progression of the song. So that's B minor 7. So it's the main part of the song, it's the chorus. So it's B minor 7, F sharp minor 7, A major 7. That's not A major 7, that's A major, and then E major. That's pretty much the thing that happens the most in the song. But then you have your verses, which it's a little bit different. So the verse is going to go D major 7, E major, B minor 7, F sharp minor 7, D major 7, E major, B minor 7, F sharp minor 7. I'm going to play that again. And then there's a bridge. It's kind of sort of a bridge. It happens real quick. And this part, you start off on D major 7, then you go to F sharp minor 7, then you go to A major, and then you go to C sharp minor 7. This happens only one time, so. And then you go right back into the chorus, or at least I think you go right back into that. So you have your, so I'm going to run by your three parts of the song again. So you have your verse, then you have your chorus, you have your bridge. So now I'm going to play the chorus again just to get that, you know, just so you can keep the main part of the song in your head. So you got B minor 7, F sharp minor 7, A major, E major. And now we will play the chords in context.
Sucks to me, cause I wouldn't love you. I'd watch the whole world burn and see you dance. Running through cartels and jumping through bombshells. I thought we would die growing old, holding hands. It sucks to me, cause I wouldn't love you. I'd watch the whole world burn to see you dance. Jump over bombshells and running through cartels. Thought we would die growing old, holding hands. Story don't start all great. I'm a gorilla gone ape. I'm just a street nigga trying to make it to a million all the wrong ways. I'm running all along plays. They said I was born the wrong shade. I should have made it 5 years ago, my nigga. I was really born late. I used to carry sticks in my clothes. I carry work in my shoes. Below the poverty lines, what you expect me to do? Running through this life until 21, 22. Until I had to make a choice, you helped me choose. She said she believed. Sucks to me, cause I wouldn't love you. I'd watch the whole world better see you dance. Running through cartels and jumping through bombshells. I thought we would die, grown old, holding hands. It sucks to me, cause I wouldn't love you. I'd watch the whole world better see you dance. Jump over bombshells and running through cartels. Thought we would die, grown old. So I tell nobody about my dreams working at the hotel. Cause I don't think confessions over there might go well. And going back to the hood, ninja, I of course fail. You either kill or you roadkill. So I said, moved uptown, Cairo, you give me a place to stay. Mama kicked me out back then, she did it graciously. Came on the whole of the lock, change on New Year's Day. I'm glad we're doing better, we're both okay. Stayed there for like 3 years, oh bless her heart and soul. She's worth a pot and gold, she's worth 1,000 years. And she wagons on the road, I made a promise I'll keep it, won't ever betray her. She said she believes in me, just keep on going. Just make sure when you're there, leaving the road open. I said you know who I am, just a kid from Brooklyn. I had a bad in any shoes, you left me broken. It sucks to me, watch the whole world better see you dance. Running through cartels and jumping through bombshells. I thought we would die growing old, holding hands. It sucks to be you, cause I wouldn't love you. I'd watch the whole world burn to see you dance. Jump over bombshells and running through cartels. Thought we would die growing old, holding hands. It sucks to be you.
That's our tutorial for the day. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, in fact, enjoy this tutorial, please do not hesitate to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and hit that notification bell. Thank you, and have a great day.